In 1989, world leaders came together and made a set of promises to all children. The UN adopted the Convention of the Rights of the Child, which has now been signed up by nearly every country in the world.
This means they've all made a promise to meet the rights that every child is born with. Rights to healthcare, to be treated fairly, to an education, to a childhood, and a voice to be heard.
UNICEF is bringing together young people from all over the world to make sure the G8 leaders prioritise children when they make decisions that affect them.
We all need to take responsibility to make sure children are not denied their rights.
We're making our promise to work with UNICEF.
Please join us and make yours.